By winning the Women's World Championship, Colette has established herself as the dominant woman in the division. However, three hopefuls look to knock her off at the biggest event of the season, WrestleMania. Can one of them do it? Or will Colette cement her legacy at WrestleMania? Find out right now.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. Here we go. One fall to a finish in a fatal four-way. Quickly, what's the strategy for this type of match, King?
Well, I guess you just want to try to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and let your opponent do the work for you. There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills. Facebuster, facebuster. With a nice counter. Oh, no! Wow, what a slam to the ground. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Counters it.
I don't think so.
Texas, just one step ahead. Debilitating impact to the spine and back. But you look at Kelly Kelly. She's hotter than a sunburn. Oh.
Kelly.
And the neck breaker connects.
Me, or does Eve look like a superhero in that outfit?
Well, I don't think I've ever seen a superhero look that good. Oh, and Eve Torres comes up with a huge move. Nice arm lock being applied here.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Like an accordion.
Oh, look out! Oh, nice counter. Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Watch out here. Oh, out of nowhere.
Inverted DDT.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Right hand.
Too slow. Wow, another block. Oh gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
I gotta start keeping an EMT by me during these Eve matches. Every time I see her, my heart skips a beat.
Oh, she does it again. Huge shot to the midsection.
What a counter. Look at this. Look at Eve go.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
Kelly Kelly with a nice reversal.
Around the arena.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
The princess connects.
One.
Two. There's a save. How close was that? Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Oh! What a move! What a smart move!
What a landing.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. The champ wins!